So, yeah, this just happened at midnight, right before I'm about to go to bed. I noticed Clarence's mouth was moving kind of weird. I just put some plants in there, and I realized, oh man, he's choking on a piece of a plant. So I got him underneath this light, and I got some tweezers in my hand, and sure enough, there was a good chunk of plant in there. I carefully got them in and just nipped the tip of the plant. You don't want to hurt him, and you just got to pull that plant straight out. And he ended up having this giant chunk of plant stuck in his throat. He thrashed out a little bit after I got it out of there, because, you know, no one likes tweezers down their throat. But after that, he was just fine. Threw him back in the water, and he was good to go. He was swimming around having a good time.